Okay, I understand. Who's this?
You did?
Yeah.
What did Grandpa do?
Hey Jacob, are you gonna dance for the camera?
Can he dance?
Come on, let's dance.
Dance, dance, do the hokey pokey and shake it all about.
You wanna say something?
Mm-hmm.
Say hi.
Hi.
You wanna do the hokey pokey?
How old are you, Jacob? How old are you? How many? Whose boy are you? Good. Good boy.
I thought you were Lavina's boy.
Tell her whose boy you are.
Great-grandma's boy?
No.
Todd boy, too. Okay.
Whose boy are you, Jacob?
You're my boy, too.
Whose boy are you?
And he's Jimmy's boy.
Okay, good. You're everybody's boy.
I'm not on your way. I was going
to... My turn. Your mom wants you.
Stop!
Mike, cutting a turkey.
What would you like to drink?
Who's that? Jeffrey's boy doesn't suck his thumb.
There's some wine. There's,
remember?
Milk, water, Sprite, Coke, apple cider, or sparkling cider.
He's hiding. Oh, he's getting his car.
Huh? Okay.
Right.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Are you what?
I thought you were still there alone.
Are you still running, Jeff?
Not as much as I should be.
Here it is, me. How'd you do that?
Sure. I fixed it. It's all better. I went skiing last weekend.
Where'd you ski?
Mountain Ski Bowl.
Oh, yeah. That's nice up there.
Yeah, pretty nice. But yeah.
Did you learn Meadows?
Ski Bowl's a lot like Mount Ashland. It's steep and bumps and little cliffs, rocks, stuff like that. And it's cheaper.
We stopped there, but we never skied there because it's not my kind of skiing. Why?
Deep.
Oh.
I hate going fast.
I might try it again this year.
You should, it's fun.
You wouldn't like one of the chairs, the one that goes up the face.
Why?
It's about 200 feet off the ground. It's just like aerial chairs, just like a wooden, maybe 200 feet off the ground.
Do you have a mic
dressing? I don't have a mic problem right here.
What's cold? Jake.
Jeff, you got more dressing?
I'm stuffed. Paying some. No better than lifting.
Mike, how are the
hands? I run
hands?
A little, but I'm
great.
You go over and use the weight room?
We have a
member. It does.
Keep it all in suspense.
Come on, tell me the story.
To be continued.
Jacob, tell your mom to tell a story.
Tell her a different story. What? No!
You can finish it. Tell them what you said yesterday when you were at Grandma's house going to the bathroom. What
did you say, Jake?
Me have to go pee.
You have to go pee?
Yeah, me say that for my mommy.
What else did you say?
What did you say when you were sitting on the pot?
Me... I should go poop. Me put my bang down.
That's when we were at Charlie Simmons, you came up.
I asked if he was done going, and he said, don't help, I still have to poop in my butt. Then he says, me put my bang down.
Mine!
Your hands like that.
Have to go pee.
Okay,
go
good.
Go pet me.
I'm not sure.
Here you go.
No, go pet me.
They say, remember Art McGuire, how he used to get those little kids to say things when they were on there? Oh. They just do it so innocently.
Yeah.
Well, that's what Jacob does too. You know, just innocent. Real innocent.
I watched David Letterman last night.
Mm-hmm.
He had a little 4-year-old boy on there.
Oh, I was going to sit and watch that.
You should have seen it. He was amazing. He was a 4-year-old boy. He was up there saying things like, I don't know, but
like David Letterman is like, he said something and then he repeated it.
Uh-huh.
David Letterman did. He goes, "Is that correct?" And he goes, "Yes, Dave, that's correct." He's 4 years old. And then he was like joking around with this, with David Letterman. It was funny. And then he was like,
"Was he supposed to be a
genius
or a
comedian?" He must have been. I didn't catch what they said he was before he came out. But he was like talking. He was on there because he'd never seen snow before. And so they took him outside New York City.
Ooh. Huh.
I'm a hill puppy.
What did you just do? Did you just poop your brains out?
Mm-hmm.
Say it for the camera.
I just poop my brain down.
You gotta
like
save
that
one.
My mom back was.
You could play that on his 18th birthday when it brings the girl home from the prom.
Goodbye.
I have my pictures too.
Did we get the pictures developed from this kitchen?
We looked at them. There's someone here. Not doing
I've got to get busy at my pictures and start putting them in before I forget.
Bye.
I need some helmets.
Pizza pie, pizza pie.
That's a long
category. Mom, stop me. Mommy, mommy.
What's that?
Albums.
Mommy.
Albums.
Film.
Mommy.
There's not very much.
Down the.
It's too dark.
The dirt just keeps eroding out of that hole.
Just move slowly.
The folks put the dirt there. I put a piece of wood across to try and keep it in there a little longer.
Is that because the cow's popping in on it?
It's because it's downhill. Mm. They walk in there.
Does
the cattle go in there too?
No, not much. The horse doesn't want them in there.
Has it been a big ride, the horse?
No, they said it's a long-term investment. I think the people that bought it may not be aware that there's a TID pipe that goes right through the middle of it.
Oh.
I think what they think is they bought this acre of ground right near an interchange and that someday it's going to be worth a lot of money. But with that TID pipe going right through the middle of it.
And you can do.
I don't know who that was talking. TID.
Yeah, but if they block it off, then I don't get water.
Mommy, mommy, mommy.
Would you like some cheese with that wine?
No, mommy. I don't know how soon that is going to develop out there. Might be 2 years the next time. Where they put the sewer
on. Stop it, Jake. My pitch is on.
No.
My pitch is on.
Leave it alone.
That was the next thing?
You don't need to be putting that on. Come on, Mike.
I'm going to shoot this up and then we're going to watch it.
Oh, that's great. So I can get rid of it.
See, I had it going here a few minutes ago when with Jacob is. There's all kinds of horses out there. What are you doing?
Oh, I missed that. Well, that's it. I'm not going to do anything.
Well, I was going to say, you guys, you going to do something? That's good. Okay, I like that. Pout, baby, pout. That's it.
Talk to you? Well, no. Okay, Retta, you're on.
Shall I wiggle?
Yeah, wiggle, baby, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle.
Yep. All right, turn around on your wife and do that.
I already did that.
Let me get my best view too, right, like yours.
Well, she wiggled. Are you gonna?
She what?
She winkled.
You like this?
Something like that, yeah, that's right. Well, then she did it with her butt end warden.
Well, she knows how to handle it.
What?
Oh, I didn't hear that.
I think I'm good
have
thing.
It on.
It's on. See the little red light flashing?
Yeah, that's on. That's a false light, right?
Yeah.
It's on.
It's on.
Yeah. Well, you take it for it looks really like that of us.
Huh? I bought a whole thing. Is it
gone? That reminds me of the time that you tried to get away from it. There you go again. Do you remember that? That was a long time ago. Loretta, do you remember
yes,
that?
Yes, I do. Mother was so upset. And Violet was such a jerk.
I'd like to get that.
I laughed so hard, though. I'd like to see that sometime, wouldn't you?
I don't know where it is.
Malcolm says he still has all his
yeah,
reels.
Yeah, but
he doesn't. He don't know where they are.
That's too bad.
Yeah.
That was so funny. We were just kids then, though.
Did you ever get to see the ones we took of, was it last year at the mobile home park? In the rec room?
Oh, no. Never. Did you take some?
Yeah.
We did take some.
We have some.
Maybe I'll give it to you for Christmas.
I'll go out and see if I can find that. And I want,
Go on, Mike.
No, I'm on you now.
Pumpkin and?
Marionberry. And I want stuff on my pumpkin.
What stuff on your pumpkin?
I want that white stuff.
The white stuff? Ooh. I'm in charge of the white stuff.
Look at the stand one more time.
Hey, Mike.
That was so good. Look this way a little bit. That's all I get to take. Have you sit down?
Now we're doing mics.
What?
No, as long as he's
not videotaping.
You, are you videotaping him?
I am.
Don't get it on film.
Don't get it on film. Look at this.
I wish mine would do that.
Okay, Mom, what did you want?
I want a little piece of everything.
That's all I can take now. Give him my lips.
Poor baby.
Okay, yours is ready, Mike.
We're feeding him now, so he stops videotaping.
Right.
This
is your mom's.
And the auntie.
Oh, you don't want that? Lay it right over here on my plate or on your napkin.
No.
You may take it. Let's get Grandma to it.
There you go.
Okay.
Right. You want ice cream and whipped cream and all day?
What would you like
to
want?
Just a little tiny bit.
I want the
I can leave it here. I won't eat it. I'm just going to leave it later.
Okay.
One scoop of ice cream.
Just that place
right.
Right. Yes.
Run out of film, like I did.
Come on.
What? You get to watch this. That's why he's trying to take
yes,
it up.
It's cold.
It's cold.
Well, it's not on
the now.
Here you go.
And what's
your
favorite
Zinger tea?
Very good. Zinger? You do the... No, but do you do the Kelly tea? You want some?
Why, you're out?
I still like some. I just been using
licorice and everything else.
Love this.
Aren't you sitting down and eating it?
This
one?
Is called mm-hmm. Red Zinger.
Did Jeff get what he wanted? Mm-hmm. Jeff, you want more? No?
He's mm-hmm. eating pumpkin and
all
turkey.
Past tense.
Oh, he didn't eat any pie?
Mm, I like
no
it.
Pie? Because we didn't make a chocolate. He's pouting. We'll have to make one.
I like it.
What's this?
The tea head zinger?
Only if he stays on
the
head
red zinger.
One of the girls who work with me drinks it all the time.
Everybody look here. All you piglets. Quit hiding.
Oh,
Look at his almost in the thing. Where it belongs. Your ice cream's melting.
Hey, Jake.
What else do you have? So he's named off. I'll take one of those. And he's, I have one of these. It's no big deal. It's just a bite, Tim.
That's good. That's good work, Charity.
I
wouldn't do that.
Wait, gotta zoom in here. We have to get this finished so we can watch it, you know.
Wee, wee, wee! Be bored. Taking pictures of us.
Ouch, 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 ouch. Bite your paw.
I thought you were gonna finish this thing up so we could watch it.
Oh, yeah.
How close are we?
I have no idea.
Do I have to do 50 jumping jacks or something?
Jacob, get out of there.
Suck. Bing. Sorry, Mommy.
Thanksgiving dinner nap. Of course, it's always Jeff. It's his second nap today. It's only 5. Well, that's your problem. What?
$30.
What? Be careful.
Mommy!
16, I
think. Mommy!
Oh, can you pop that water?
What?
My paw was
hurt. Well, be careful.
Ow!
Mommy, you can drop me! Mommy!
Top his cap.
Mommy!
Yeah, Superman! Let's play Superman!
You know, see
Superman!
Look at Jacob!
Get this, Charity.
Okay,
Superman!
I said, really? And he put it out the window. He says, yeah. He says,
you want to fight?
That keeps winning. And I said, drop those are cars on the interstate. Oh, I do that. Now what?
Who's this?
That's Grandpa O'Brien. That friend knows own stuff. So they gave me that when I came back from Mexico.
Ow!
And it pulled!
You're okay.
Hey, big sister.
That's what Mike sings on it, isn't it?
Right? Oh, it makes
big sister.
Huh? Yeah.
Come on, Jacob, let's fight. Here he comes, here he comes.
Now I'm doing it. It always made Thomas Roberts separate.
Just wait till he throws up on you.
Yeah, really.
No,
you're in charge, Jeff.
No, I can't.
You want to ride the horsey? Ride the horsey. Yes.
No, oh, do she.
You want me to do that again?
No, pie.
No, it's a fight.
You want to fight?
Dump some salt on their eggs.
No.
It was the ordered
Amy still have butter on her toast?
Oh, you still have?
No, guys don't get out very often without Carol.
Can't understand him. Needs to go to speech school.
Stand on your knee!
On my knees, okay.
Stand on me.
Okay. Say hi to the camera.
Jake, say hi.
Oh, yuck! What happened to you? I didn't hurt you. You farted on me.
You farted on Uncle Jeff?
He hit me, Mommy.
Oh, careful.
I didn't hurt you.
Jacob just needs a nap. Mike, I think it's done.